shady.
Yeah. Yes. We'll say 7 for everything.
5 not?
5 good.
5 good.
I can tell it's going to be expensive. A little bit of both.
I got this kind of thing.
Yeah.
I gotta put these in my car. I don't want them to.
Yeah, here. Put it in here. That's fine. Sure, sir. That's fine. We'll get another one for that one.
I
Hi, good morning.
Hello.
Thank you.
I got these cute little bunnies. They're so cute. They don't have a name or anything, but they are just cute. And Easter is on Sunday. And then I got a Walkman for a dollar. It seems like there's still a lot of sales, even though tomorrow is Good Friday and Sunday's Easter, but there's still good sales out here.
Thank you.
I
cute. Okay, I got these two prints at one sale for, it was two for $7, and they're vintage. So I looked it up, and they're from like the 1960s, and it is, that name looks like A-L-W, but no, it's actually, the name is Al Mental, so it's A-L M-E-T-T-E-L, and they're both New Orleans prints. Anyway, so I paid $7 for both of them. I wrote on that right there because I could get $40 each for those. So I was going to do them separate. Yeah, I'm going to sell them separate for $40 each. This big book, I paid $10 for this book. And it has like amazing prints in it. And let's just see. So it's from 1915. And turn my camera this way for this book. And anyway, so the prints, like, you can take them off and put them in a frame. They're just really cool. And they're all famous print. No, I'm going to turn my camera back around. Sorry. Okay. So they are all famous prints. And it's just really cool. So this book I looked up. And so I paid $10. And I could get it for, I mean, I could sell it for $50 to $70, which I thought it would be so much more. I just did, because these are, you know, you can, I mean, the feel of these too, it's like this great flammable material. And so, anyway, and then I looked up to see, like, what if I could sell them all individually, which would be a really big pain in the butt, because this is a big book. Like, oh boy. But if it was going to be worth it, I would have done it. But no, people are doing that. Not only, like, two people are doing this with individual prints. And it's like 10 bucks each. And that's just a lot of work to do that. And, you know, like, if they don't sell, it's time consuming for them to sit and wait for somebody to buy them. So anyway, I think I'll just sell the book, and it's really heavy because it's really large, so I'm going to put it in one of those priority box for games. There's those huge boxes, and it's just one price. I think it's like 20 bucks to ship it, no matter how heavy it is. So anyway, that is this cool book. I really like it a lot. So 50 to 70. I don't know what I'm going to do. Probably 50, since it's $20 to ship it. So, this I paid $5 for, and it's a ladies' shaver, like, for your legs, it says on here. It says four legs. And it's vintage, and last night, like, I always go on eBay and just kind of see what's selling right now, you know, what's popular. I try to do that every once in a while because it definitely changes. And razors popped up. Not this one, of course, but just a bunch of, like, old vintage razors. So it was in my mind. And then, of course, I bought this one for $5. It works, too. I plugged it in at the sale. And, of course, this one's only worth $10. So it's still cute, though. I could never use it. It's really... I don't know, you'd have to buy some razors. I don't know how this ever would have worked. I mean, it works, like, when you plug it in, it's that blur, you know, but it doesn't look sharp. I don't know, maybe there's some special trick to it, but I guess I'll list it for $10. I'm really sad, I paid $5, so not a huge profit, but it's something. Okay, this Walkman I got for $1, and these headphones were, like, way on another table, and I just grabbed them and said, oh, I think these go together, because it was just this, and he's like, oh, okay, yeah, go for it. So anyway, it was $1, and I'm going to put it on for $20, and these sell really fast, because I get Walkmans a lot, and they do sell. So that will be $20 with this, which I'll say, you know, didn't come with it, but I'm going to put it with it, and then they get a little something extra. So, because none of the other ones online have anything with it, it literally is just the Walkman. So I'm going to get the headphones in there. Oh, and I got this little hairspray. It's totally full because I'm going to be going on a trip, and it was only 60 cents because there was a discount. So I do like to get this kind of stuff too, because I need to go, need to pack it in my suitcase, and this is a perfect size. So that was 60 cents. Okay, and I got these little bunnies, and they're so adorable. There's the girl bunny and the boy bunny. And they're only 25 cents each. There's no name anywhere. It's like a, you know, ceramic, but it feels like there is real foil on it. Like, I want to peel it, but oh yeah. But I don't want to mess it up. It is. Oh, they're so cute. Anyway, so yeah, I paid 50 cents for both of these, and they're pretty big. And I can list them for $20, and then I'm going to put them on my table until Easter's over, and then pack them away until, but I mean, I'm going to list them, and if I sell them, then I obviously will ship them, but I can enjoy them too. They're so cute. So yeah, those for $20, and I paid 50 cents for both of them.